just like,
boobs.
And like the lecturer at the end was like, I can see you all on your phones. I was directly across you.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I hope you're all doing good. So today I am shooting for Filthy Groovin's new Halloween collection. And I'm currently sat driving, holding my camera, which is probably illegal. And I'm getting some funny looks, so I'll keep you all updated from what I'm doing for the rest of the day. Cheyenne's getting her makeup done.
Looks sick.
Just look down again for me.
Oh, oops, and out.
The wind's like blowing in my hair.
Wow, what an actual model.
For real?
Yeah, but they've got fans at the studio. Look at how the hair going.
Oh my god. I'm really excited.
Oh, I thought the camera was going to fall.
I caught it.
That is going to be some great content.
Does that happen all the time?
Yeah, all the time.
I'm not surprised with the way you drive.
I know.
What is that supposed to be?
Just please don't disrupt my driving or you'll be getting out, okay?
You can walk.
You can walk.
You can walk with both suitcases.
You've just got your, like, you just got...
Yeah.
Try pressing number 2 now.
What is going on?
No. We're actually going to die. So the lift didn't take off, so they didn't.
There was too many of us in it, even though it says, do not exceed 10. Are we that
what
fat?
What is that even? What's...
No, I'm
going to
nearly die.
No, good man.
So we're now trapped. Oh. Help us.
Help.
Help. What do you think just dropped? Like, just fell right to the floor.
Oh, God.
Sorry,
you
better open the thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah,
yeah.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
She's so cute.
So cute. I love it.
Oh, thank you.
But in my...
In your bag?
Yeah. Might need to tie them with a...
That is not
our family. I know, I'm...
Alright.
So guys, I think that's a wrap. So that's it. Chili in my throat. Hey girls. So that's the end of the YouTube video with Ali.
Hi.
Olivia.
Hello.
We're just having a McDonald's. which is a really healthy diet.
You know, you gotta do what you gotta do after a shoot.
So go on the website, check out the fit pictures of us, and buy loads of things. Do you have a discount code? Come on,
should we do like a Cheyenne
exclusive?
Yeah.
We'll put it down below. We won't decide on what it is yet, but we'll put it down below.